I'm really losing my patience for this thing. You know, I bought this thing about a year ago, and I've intermittently had this issue with it. And I tried emailing Lemmer, the company that sells this thing, a few weeks ago. He never got back to me. It'll work for just a little bit, and then it does that. It won't pump anything until you take the air line off and hook it back up. And I thought it was because there was air in the line, because when I switched to a new bucket, it didn't give me any issues for a while, but now it's doing it again, and it's well below surface. There's no air in it. But it keeps doing this, and I can't get any work done with this piece of crap. And the freaking company will not get back to me. I don't know what to do. But this is really ticking me off, because I have stuff to do, and it won't work. This thing was like $1,700, and it won't work.